In order for courses to be aligned to A10 of the CVC OEI course design rubric or optional learning support, courses should include a minimum of 3 individualized learning opportunities or remedial activities to support basic skills or resources for advanced learning. For struggling or curious students, supplemental support should be offered, such as a video or an article which support advanced learning. This content should clearly be marked as optional. The content should have the same context as Section A9. What will this video help review? And why is the content included? Thank you.